nonetheless because it may too readily lead to manipulation. For more sinister reasons. Distorted earnings through parent-subsidiary relationships. Examples are available of the use of the parent-subsidiary relationship to produce astonishing distortions in the reported income. We shall give two illustrations taken from the railroad field. These instances are the more impressive because the stringent